Stocks fell amid debt ceiling worries, ahead of inflation data. The U.S. stock market faced another day of losses on Tuesday, as investors grappled with the uncertainty over the debt ceiling impasse and the looming release of key inflation data later this week.